Good day, and welcome to Hiroshima University's English Podcast. Here we are, fans, at Mazda Stadium in Hiroshima. And with the bases loaded, Seiya Suzuki steps up to the plate.
Yes, the bases are loaded.
And here's the pitch. And it's a drive, deep to left. It's going, going, gone. A grand slam home run. The Carp win!
Yay!
Hi everyone, I'm Joe.
And I'm Kay. 皆さんこんにちは。野球のシーズンが始まりました。今日は野球に関してちょっと触れていきたいと思うんですけど、まずオープニングでジョー先生がいろいろ野球用語について触れたので、それを日本語に訳していきたいと思います。
Okay, we'll say it a little bit slower here so you can all repeat, right?
Yes.
I began...Here we are, fans, at Mazda Stadium.
Mazda Stadium. Mazda Stadium のことですね。
Right. Everyone, can you say that? Mazda.
Mazda.
Right. You got to open your mouth very big. Mazda is a big company. They make cars, of course, in Hiroshima.
Yes.
And then I said, and with the bases loaded.
満塁ですってことですね。
Yeah, with the bases loaded,Seiya Suzuki steps up to the plate.
登板しました。
That's right. And here's the pitch, and then it was hit. And it's a drive.
めっちゃ強く球を打つってことですね。強打するっていうことです。
Right. For example, he drove the ball to center field like that. Anyway, I said it's a drive deep to left.
外野のレフトに飛びましたという意味です。
That's right. And then I said it's going, going, gone.A grand slam home run.
満塁ホームランです。
That's right. It's called a grand slam home run. And then the Carp won, right?
Yay! Andrew, can you tell us a little about baseball in America?
Okay. First of all, there are 30 teams. You know, in Japan, there's only 12 teams,
oh, really?
Right?
Huh.
So there are 30 teams in America.
Wow, 3-0,
right? And 29 of them are in the United States, and one is in Canada.In Toronto, right? Or usually there are about 5 to 8 Japanese players on the teams.
Okay, right. Like Ichiro.
Right. Ichiro isn't
oh,
anymore.
Oh, right.
He retired, right? But some recent people include, for example, Yu Darvish with the Chicago Cubs, and Masahiro Tanaka with the New York Yankees, and Kenta Maeda with the Los Angeles Dodgers.And Shohei Ohtani with the LA Angels.
Okay.
So notice that Los Angeles has two teams there, the Dodgers and the Angels.
Okay.
And another player recently, Yoshihisa Hirano with the Arizona Diamondbacks. And also Yusei Kikuchi with the Seattle Mariners. So recently there are only about 6. If you listen to the news, it seems like there are a lot of players, right? But there's only usually about 5 or 8, something like that.
Andrew, I have a good question for you.
Okay.
On what are some differences between baseball in Japan and the United States?
Good question. What are some differences between baseball in Japan and the United States? One thing in America is that high school baseball is not popular at all.
Oh, really?
Nobody knows anything about high school baseball, right? High school basketball and high school American football are very famous, very popular in each state. Not nationally, but in each state.
Right.
Nobody knows about high school baseball. It exists, but not so much. Often people, even when they're 18 years old, they will go to the minor leagues like that.
Okay. Wow.
Another difference is that at the major league games in America, fans sometimes jeer.
Ah, やじるってことですね。
That's right.They jeer, that's J-E-E-R, or they boo the other team's player if that other team's player does something bad. For example, that player hits the ground with his bat very angrily, or the other pitcher on the other team intentionally hits the home team's batter.
敵チームのピッチャーがわざと相手チームのバッターのことを殴ったりすることがあるんですね。それに対してやじったりします。
Yeah, sometimes the other pitcher does that for strategy reasons like that.
Okay.
And also if the umpire has a bad call, it's shown on the video that it's a bad call. And the umpire doesn't change the call, sometimes the fans will jeer at the umpires. And another reason that they sometimes jeer is if a free agent goes to another team and then comes back to the stadium, sometimes that person is like a traitor.
裏切り者っぽい感じになってしまって、やじられるという。
That's right. For example, if a strong Hiroshima Carp player goes to the Giants,
yes.
who have a lot of money,
yes.
do all of you know who I'm talking about here? We won't say the name. Then...the Hiroshima fans would jeer at that player when that player comes back to Hiroshima.、I'm very surprised that the Hiroshima fans do not jeer because Hiroshima fans are so polite, right?
Yes, right. We are.
But American fans kind of do it because it's fun.
Okay.
They, in the bottoms of their heart, they don't really,
so
really...
So they're not really serious.
That's right. Okay. It's kind of just like having fun.
No, the drama queen, to
increase the drama. That's okay, right. It's okay. kind of like that. Good.Okay, and another difference between American baseball and Japanese baseball is that in America, the fans do not sit in one area for that team.
Okay.
They're all really mixed up.
Oh, really?
Right, and so you see everybody mixed up. Huh. In Japan, they like to be together,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
Japanese like to be together.
Yeah, so だから敵チームのところに座ってると超アウェイなんですよね。
That's right. Anyways, in America, they're all mixed up.And one more difference between American baseball and Japanese baseball is that in America, the games can go on forever.
Yes.
They do not end in a tie.
引き分けがありません。
That's right. About 100 years ago, one game, for example, went 26 innings.
What?
26 innings, right.
Inning っていうのは何々の回ってことなんですけど、wow, that's a lot.
Yeah, but usually the games end after 13, 14, 15 innings,
uh-huh.
right? To even get up to 20 is very, very rare.
Wow.
But anyways, Americans don't like games to end in a tie.
Okay.
They want to see the winner. They came here,
a tie
would be kind of disappointing.
Yeah, sounds like,
Right.
では話は変わりまして今日のダイアログの場所はロサンゼルスの国際空港の飛行機の中なんですけどロサンゼルスについてもちょっとお話聞きたいと思います So Joe, can you tell us about Los Angeles?
Sure, there are lots of good tourist places there. For example, of course, Disneyland is there with Mickey and all those guys.
Yeah.
Also more for college students, I think, is Universal Studios is there. And they have stuff like Harry Potter or Jurassic Park, that kind of stuff.
確かに。
Another famous place next to Los Angeles is Hollywood, right?
So
especially if you want to learn about the history of movies, you might like that.
Oh, wow.
Another good place in Los Angeles, it's called the Getty Center. It's an art museum.
Okay.
One of the best art museums in America, the Getty Center, right? Another good place in the Los Angeles area, it's called Santa Monica Beach.
Santa Monica Beach.
That's right. And it's good for surfers, skateboarders, like that. Right. And finally, in the Los Angeles area, there are a lot of professional sports teams.
Ooh.
For example, American football, you have the Los Angeles Rams and the Los Angeles Chargers.
Okay.
In NBA basketball, you have the Los Angeles Lakers and the Los Angeles Clippers.
Oh.
Two NBA teams.And in baseball, you've also got two professional teams. Like we said earlier, the Los Angeles Dodgers and the Los Angeles Angels, right? So lots of these sports teams.
Yeah.
But everyone, if you go to Los Angeles, the best thing to do is to visit a friend there. Because the friend can show you some hidden spots.
There are
lots of ethnic neighborhoods, for example. Try to visit a friend there.
それでは今日のダイアログのシチュエーションに行ってみましょう。ロサンゼルス国際空港のとある飛行機の中での男女の会話です。まずはゆっくりなスピードで聞いてみましょう。
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. We will depart in a few seconds. Please sit back and relax.Thank you.
Oh my God.
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you all right?
Yes. It's just this is my first time in a plane.
Well, don't worry. I've been riding in planes since I was little.It may be scary at first, but it's safer than riding in cars.
Thanks. Why are you flying to Japan? Could I ask your name?
Call me Keito. Actually, I am going back to Japan. I just went to see a friend living in LA.
Los Angeles? Hey, I live there.
Wow, maybe we met before today then, haha.
Yeah, I live beside Anaheim Stadium.
Oh, the baseball stadium. My friend and I went to see a game just 2 days ago. It was the Mariners against the Angels. And the Angels won.
Hey, I saw that game on TV. It was a good one.
My short trip was really wonderful. The food was delicious. I really liked the places and got new friends. You'll probably be my last new friend. Oh, I forgot to ask your name.
I'm Laura.
So, what brings you to Japan, Laura?
Oh, now I'm starting to panic again. I'm going to Japan because I got accepted to be a trainee in a new job.
That's great. What job?
Well, a pilot.
I wonder how she got this, like, occupation, right? Because she's afraid of, like, flying. How could she be the pilot?
She's going to interview to be a pilot.
ではでは、早速ダイアログに行ってみたいと思いますが、もうすぐ飛行機が出発というところで、男性がちょっと怖がってる女性に対して、大丈夫ですかって聞いてます。Ma'am って、あなたっていう、ちょっとある程度大人の女性に対する呼びかけですね。
That's right. It just makes it a little bit more polite. You can just say, excuse me, are you all right? That's okay. But a little bit more polite, excuse me, ma'am. And of course, if it's a man, you would say, excuse me, sir.
Okay.
It just makes it a little bit more polite.
で、実はそれは彼女にとって初めてのフライトだったのでちょっと怖がってたっていう話でした。で、男の子は、僕はちっちゃい頃から乗ってるんだけど、多分飛行機なんて車より安全ですよっていうふうに言ってます。I was little で小さい頃という意味です。
Right, so the man says that he has been riding in planes since he was little. Mm-hmm. Everyone notice this, when I was little, like that. Mm-hmm. Don't say in my childhood or anything like that. So in elementary school or before elementary school, if you talk about anything there, try to use that expression. When I was little, I 999, for example, like that.
で、お話をしているうちに女性がアナハイムスタジアムの近くに住んでいるということが分かりました。So how do you pronounce this Anaheim Stadium in English?
Right, Anaheim Stadium.
Stadium.
Right, sometimes there are concerts in stadiums,
oh, really?
Right? In all kinds, everywhere, even in the Tokyo Dome or something
right,
like that.
Right,
there
right,
are concerts
right,
in stadiums, right? I try to say stadium. And of course, again, this Anaheim Stadium is the home of the Los Angeles Angels. So, Otani, if you go there, you'll go to Anaheim Stadium. It's a suburb. Anaheim is a suburb of Los Angeles.
Okay, ちょっと郊外なんですね。
That's right. And also in Anaheim is the Disneyland.
So
you can hit two birds with one stone there.
やったぜ。で、男の子は、へえ、僕も2日前にマリナーズ対エンジェルス戦を見に行きましたよというふうに言ってます。The Mariners で、マリナーズっていう野球のチームですね。
Notice that for sports teams, you always have the.
The.
The Mariners, the Cardinals, the Giants, the Detroit Tigers, whatever you want, the New York Yankees. Always, always, for all sports teams, basketball, football, everything, try to put the.
で、今日の最後の面白い表現ですが、ロスが楽しかったなって話が終わってから、ところであなたはなぜ日本に行くんですかっていうふうに男の子が聞いてます。
What brings you to 場所でどこどこに行く理由は何ですかということです。
Right, it's kind of a friendly way to ask why. Right, what brings you to this party, for example? Everyone don't say, why did you come to this party? That's kind of very direct.
Yeah, yeah,
More
yeah, yeah.
friendly is what brings you to this party.
なんで来たんっていうよりは、なんで来たんですかって言った方がフレンドリーに聞こえますよね。
That's right.Wow, we've got very easy words today,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
so everybody
yeah, yeah.
will like that. And let's listen at natural speed. And after this, we'll talk a little bit more about baseball.
Yay.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. We will depart in a few seconds. Please sit.Back and relax. Thank you.
Oh my god.
Excuse me, ma'am. Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. It's just this. This is my first time in a plane.
Well, don't worry. I've been riding in planes since I was little. It may be scary at first, but it's safer than riding in cars.
Thanks. Why are you flying to Japan? Could I ask your name?
Call me Kato. Actually, I'm going back to Japan. I just went to see a friend living in LA.
Los Angeles? Hey, I live there.
Wow, maybe we met before today then.
Yeah, I live aside Anaheim Stadium.
Oh, the baseball stadium. My friend and I went to see a game just 2 days ago.It was the Mariners against the Angels, and the Angels won.
Hey, I saw that game on TV. It was a good one.
My short trip was really wonderful. The food was delicious. I really liked the places and got new friends. You'll probably be my last new friend. Oh, I forgot to ask your name.
I'm Laura.
So, what brings you to Japan, Laura?
Oh, now I'm starting to panic again.I'm going to Japan because I got accepted to be a trainee in a new job.
That's great. What job?
Well, a pilot.
So Joe, do you like baseball?
Actually, not so much. To play it is very fun, but watching it is kind of boring, I think. Boring.
Yeah, it's too long.
Right. I think that American football is much better.
Okay.
And also NBA basketball is better.
Okay.
Baseball is okay, but the other sports are better. How about you, Kate? Do you like baseball?
So-so? It's okay.
So actually, neither of us loves baseball, but for our listeners out there, we will do anything,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes,
And also, of course, we are supporting the Carp this year.
Yay!
Go,
go
Carp,
Carp,
go!
Go,
go Carp, go! Go, Carp, go!
Go,
go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
And with that, we'll see you next time at Hiroshima University's English Podcast. Bye!
Bye! みなさんこんにちは。今週も Questions from our listeners のコーナーがやってきました。
Right. Questions from our listeners. Thank you everyone for sending your questions.
And today's question is to you, Joe.
Oh, good. What's the question?
It's from Mori Kazu in Kagoshima Prefecture.
Wow, way down in Kagoshima.
What kind of Japanese food do you like the best?
Okay, I'm a little bit older, so can anybody imagine out there what I like the best Japanese food? The answer is tempura.
Oh!
Right, right. You know...Younger people don't seem to like it quite as much. I think older people...
Oh,
really? Okay,
not
good,
the best,
good, good.
Not the best.
I think it's number one.
Okay,
really, very good. Because they don't really have that in America.
Okay.
Good. And there's lots of other good Japanese food. For example, okonomiyaki or eel, which is like unagi, right? Eel. That's very, very good. But way too expensive, right? And raw fish. And Japanese curry is very delicious, too.Right, the pronunciation is curry.
Curry.
Right, I love curry. Try to say it like that.
それではまだまだ私たちへの文化的個人的な質問をお待ちしておりますので、Facebook、Twitter、アプリのレビューへの書き込みでどんどん送ってください。
Catch you next time.
Bye bye.